A man climbing the roller coaster at Belmont Park threatening to jump, shutting down Harvest Walk and surrounding roads there. Good evening, I'm Vanessa Van Hefty. ABC 10 News reporter Cassie Carlisle has been watching the series of events that have been unfolding over the last 10 hours. Cassie, what can you tell us?
The man was arrested around 9:15, a positive outcome after hours up on this roller coaster, putting everyone on pins and needles. Around 1:30, a man climbed a fence and scaled the Giant Dipper in Mission Beach's Belmont Park. The coaster has been closed for months due to the pandemic. Dozens gathered in the area watching, concerned. Mom of two, Amber Peters, works in mental health and turned this into a teachable moment.
I didn't want to shelter it from them so they can really see what people do go through instead of just like, oh, let's leave and not show it. But I felt they needed to see something like this because it's real.
Reminding us it is a hard time for many around the world. As the sun went down, the man started shivering. He slowly came down around 6 p.m., putting both feet on the ground around 7:45. He ripped a plastic tarp and went back up the coaster. A lieutenant told me they did not rush the man because they were trying to build trust. Around 8:30, the man climbed down onto a nearby roof. Around 9:15, he was back on the ground and tackled by officers. The lieutenant said that the man will either go to a mental health facility or the hospital. He said the only charges that he could face is trespassing if the park chooses to file. Reporting in Mission Beach, Cassie Carlisle, ABC 10 News.
I'm glad no one was hurt out there. Cassie, thank you. And if you or someone that you know needs help or is looking for someone to talk to, you can call the number on your screen.